Mom, I know you have loved me as long as I've been alive, but I've loved you my entire life. Thank you for raising me so perfectly that it led me to Johnny and then to Josie. This day is all because of you in more ways than you know. I love, love, love you and appreciate you. Your favorite daughter.
Thank you. Oh. I thought you were going to cry, but I...
And I tried to buy a pretty heart, but price too high. Baby, you got me like, don't stop loving me, don't quit loving me, just start loving me. And babe, I'm fist fighting with fire just to get close to you. Can we burn something, baby? I'll run for miles just to get a taste. Must be love on the brain. That's got me feeling this way. It beats me black and blue, but it gets me so good and I can't get enough. Must be love on the brain. And it's been cursing my name. No matter what I do, I'm nothing without you. And I can't get enough. Must be love on the brain.
Lauren and Sean, today is a very special day. Today, you promise your love to the one person who knows you best and loves you the most. Remember today always with fondness and cherish the memory of this special time in your relationship. Look in one another's eyes. Remember how you are feeling right now in this moment. In this moment, love has brought you here.
Lauren, I love you. You have brought so much joy to my life. Thank you for loving me as I am and taking me into your heart.
I've vowed to return your love in full as we grow old together as husband and wife.
Through all the changes in our lives, I promise to be there for you always. This is my promise to you.
Through all our changes in our lives, I promise to be there for you always. This is my promise to you.
Because of your love, and your promises to one another, it is with pleasure that I announce you are now husband and wife. John, you may kiss your bride. Please ring your bells as you welcome Mr. and Mrs. John and Lauren Johnson.
That you know from the past coming on, that you need it so bad. Like a drink in your glass at the end of the day that you need it to have. Lately I've been asking myself, what's enough?
At this time, if you could now rise and help me welcome for the second time in public, Mr. and Mrs. John and Lauren Johnson!
Inseparable, you chose pain over pleasure. For that, you forever be a part of me. Mind, body, and soul, ain't no I in we. Baby, when you cry, who wipes your tears? When you scared, who's telling you there's nothing to fear?
there, girl, I'll always be there when you need a shoulder to lean on. Never hesitate, knowing you can call on your soulmate and vice versa. That's why I be the first to see Jacob and frost your wrist up. Now you're old man, I know you're tired of being lonely, so baby girl, put it on.
What would I be without you? I only think about you.
Yeah.
I know you're tired of being lonely,
lonely.
So baby girl, put it on me. Yeah, yeah.
So Lauren, as I held you in your baptism, you were a beautiful child. And I think I can honestly say you're the most beautiful bride I've ever seen, along with your handsome groom. So without further ado, I would like to give a blessing. May you have the love only two can know. May you go where only two as one may go. May the sun rise and set in your bonded hearts, and the moon never find you too long apart. May you cherish each other's dreams as your own and turn stumbling blocks into stepping stones. May you brave life's mountains and miles together. May there be no storm your love cannot weather. May you be lovers and allies and friends. May your soul's conversation never end. May you capture on earth what's in heaven above. May your hearts know the rapture of an uncommon love. Johnny and Lauren, we are praying that God guide you in your new adventure. And I will close with the best words I've ever heard from the best Italians ever, cent'anni, 100 years of health and happiness.
It's the sound of the rain coming down when you fall asleep. It's a call from a friend that you love but never get to see.